KazeCo-Arts, and I pour on everything. We are about to start on another toilet seat pour. So I know it's been a while since I've done a toilet seat pour. I know you guys have been looking forward to it. So I am about to go ahead and do one this morning. If you have not checked out my video in which I use all of these colors inside of a triptych, then you are missing out. So go ahead. Good morning. Good morning, Missy. So if you haven't checked out that video, you guys are missing out. But you guys know what to do before I start. Okay. And if you've never been here before, my name is Kristen. I'm with KazeCo-Arts. And of course, I pour on everything. Yes, including this toilet seat this morning. Hey, royalty. This toilet seat this morning, this is a round toilet seat that we're about to start on. So I hope you guys are ready. But if you've been here before, welcome back. A round toilet seat and the colors that we will be using for today are the same colors that I use inside of my other video. So I have this mixture of red right here. I have my mix of royal blue. I have black. I have Vandyke brown. And of course, all of our all-time favorites. This is 24 karat gold. Thank you so much. This is 24 karat gold. You guys know I always have to have my blow dryer and my blowtorch, right? And this morning, we are doing a toilet seat. So we're going to start with the top of the toilet seat. I'm going to move the seating area over to the side, and we're going to work on one thing at a time. So I have my colors lined up right here. Okay, let's go ahead and start on this toilet seat. So I'm going to do it exactly like how I did in my video, starting with the Vandyke brown right here. So I'm going to go ahead right here, and I'm going to layer up this Vandyke brown. Okay, so starting over here, Vandyke brown, then we're going to go up to the top right here and add the Vandyke brown as well. On top of the Vandyke brown, I am going to add black. We have black that we're going to put on here as well. And then a color that you guys probably wouldn't have thought of to go together if you watched my video. I mixed up royal blue. So let's go ahead and add this royal blue in here. Okay, so I have my 24 karat gold right here. You guys know I gotta put a bunch of that 24 karat gold in there because that's what makes it stand out the most. I'm gonna go ahead, pop my bubbles on here, and then we're going to blow this out using my blow dryer, okay? Here we go. So, if you guys know me, I usually layer my base color on first. Then I go ahead and add on my layered colors. Okay, so of course you guys know I'm going to take you in for the close-up once I'm done with this. But so far, again, magical colors. Okay, I promise you that. So next up, what we're going to do is we're going to add this red right in between. Would red usually go with these colors? No. Okay, and that's why I chose these colors to be able to do on the toilet seat and the painting. Okay, let me go ahead and pop this bubble that I see right here. And I am going to go ahead and start adding in my red. So now I'm going to have a toilet seat and the painting to go along with this. But remember, this is not the only thing that I'm gonna do, okay? So let me go ahead, take my blow dryer again, blow this out. Okay? So I'm just touching up this little part that it didn't reach with my finger. I'm gonna pop the bubbles, and then I am not done, okay? I'm not done. Now I'm going to take my blow dryer and I'm going to blow out this paint into the red just a little bit. And again, it turned out fantastic. I'm gonna go ahead, take my blowtorch, pop these bubbles on here, and then I gotta take you guys in for the close-up.
Right here, I do not know how to turn the flash on right now, but this is how it turned out. Okay, so we have the Van Dyke brown, we have the 24 karat gold, we have the royal blue in here as well, going down right here, and then going up towards the top. Of course, as usual, we always have really good sales and really good lacing throughout. And this is how the toilet seat looks. So of course, the outside part is a little messy because the paint is coming off of the toilet seat because, you know, I had to layer up the colors, but we're about to move the toilet seat out of the way and we are going to work on actual seating area next. So I'm gonna put you guys back, move this out of the way so that we can work on the seating area. So do not leave yet, okay? I'm gonna flip the camera.
Everything set up. And usually I have my little knife. Okay, so now we're gonna move this out of the way to grab our seating area. Do not worry about the paint getting on here because I already have it taped off on the back. And we're just gonna use the exact same colors that we use on the top of the toilet seat. So first, I'm gonna layer it up with the Van Dyke brown. Okay, you guys know the colors generally go towards the middle, so I try to speed this part up. Then I'm gonna add my royal blue, and then my 24 karat gold. And then of course this one, because of how the colors are, you have that red in the background. Okay, let's see how this turns out. I'm gonna go ahead, pop my bubbles really, really fast, and then we're gonna blow it out with my blow dryer. So here we go. And of course, again, amazing. Love the red in here and the royal blue. And of course, the 24 karat gold that comes through. I'm gonna add a little bit more red in this area really quick because I feel like it's a little bit too much gold right there. There we go. Gotta have some more of that red in there. Okay, and of course, now you guys know I'm gonna take you in for the close-up, okay?
Here we go with the close-up. Look at those cells in there. Absolutely amazing, as usual. Amazing, you guys. So this is the top, I'm sorry, this is the seating area of the toilet seat. Yes, I do sell these. So therefore, once this is dry, it will be on my website. It will also be on my Etsy. And of course, I'm posting a video to my YouTube for you guys to see the full thing in case you missed anything. Okay, this is how this looks. It turned out absolutely amazing. Yes, I have a painting to go along with this as well, which I will show you guys in a few seconds. I'm moving over here So, again, the toilet seat, top of the toilet seat that we just finished completing. So, you have the top of the toilet seat. Yes, when I am done, I will flip this over, do the other side, put the seal on, and it will be done. Okay? And here is the painting that goes along with it. This is a triptych that I did on my YouTube. I will be doing a bigger canvas to go along with this. So you have the paintings, which is a triptych right here. Then you go into this beautiful, beautiful toilet seat. Then we have the seating area, of course, okay?
Here we go, you guys, with my sign out. With everything going on in the world today, please, women, please, 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 there have been several cases of people putting things on your door, trying to take us away and take us away from our family and our friends and our loved ones. So please, 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 as I always say, number one, stay safe. Number two, stay blessed. Continue in fervent prayer. Okay, that's, you have to do it continuously. Stay blessed. And last but not least, no matter what it is in this world that you are facing, no matter what it is that you are facing, financial crisis, marital problems, children, no matter what it is that you are facing, turn your pain into paintings. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I greatly appreciate it. Bye, you guys.